suspect is now at the summit of Mount Chiliad.
Unit reporting.